I believe in you. session. The kids are freshly back from Encounter Weekend at camp. And prior to us going, we asked the question, what would it look like if God showed up? And we wouldn't be disappointed. Because right about day two, someone say day two. Oh my goodness, something fell on that room. Something fell on that room and fell on the kids. And the worship level went to Mach 10, and the kids were all crying at the altar, and there were people getting delivered and people getting set free, and the Holy Spirit just walked in the room and lives started to change. Folks, we are not here to play church. We're not here to just have a religious experience. We want you to know Jesus. We serve a risen Savior. This is Easter Sunday, on the day he rose from the grave, and he's alive, and he'll be alive forevermore. If you are with me today and you want to see a move of the Spirit in this church, lift your hands and lift your voices and start worshiping the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords and tell him, let it rain, let it rain, let it rain on me. Says that it only requires the faith of a mustard seed, just a little bit of faith. And I don't know what you're facing, I don't know what struggle you're going through, I don't know what family situation you're dealing with, but my Bible says if I put my faith in the right place, someone says the right place, it's got to be in the right place. I know AA and NA says put your trust in a higher power, and if your higher power was the door, then that's your higher power. Can I just tell you, a door ain't gonna help you, somebody. Come on, somebody. You just can't put your trust in anything. You gotta put your trust in the right thing. And the right thing in the right place is a risen Savior. His name is Jesus. And he has the ability through faith to move mountains. Anybody need a mountain move? I need mountains moved. I can only go so far. I'm not strong enough to move some of the stuff the devil's put in my path. But there's no one stronger than Jesus. Come on, somebody. There's nothing that he can't move that if I apply a little faith. He said if you have the faith of a mustard seed, you can speak to that mountain and say, be thou removed. And it will be lifted up and cast into the sea. What's your mountain? Think about it right now. What's your mountain? What is that thing that's absolutely crushing you? that all you can see is that thing in front of your face. I'm gonna be so bold. Speak to it. And command it to move by faith in the name of Jesus.